Roadways in Jammu and Kashmir remain blocked for over a week now. The heavy snowfall in the valley has disrupted normal life and posed trouble in case of medical emergencies. The Indian Army has also taken up rescue and relief operations around the valley. And after the Buthu Army camp received a distress call for medical emergencies, the Jawan wasted no time and rushed to take the call. An ailing elderly lady was also transferred by the Jawans on the shoulders to the hospital. Take a look at our next report.
For the last few days, heavy snowfall in Kashmir Valley has crippled normal life and hampered transportation. Amid heavy snowfall, the Buthu Army camp of Bandipora Rashtriya Rifles received a call for help from a local resident. The distressed phone call had come from Ghulam MD Reshi for the evacuation of his 74-year-old wife for medical emergency. The hospital being 14 kilometers away, it was tough for the ambulance to reach the elderly woman. Suffering from high fever and stomach ache, the woman was evacuated by the soldiers on a modified stretcher. The Jawans carried the woman for almost 8 kilometers on their shoulders. The Indian forces have been actively taking part in rescue and evacuation efforts amid the harsh winter conditions in the valley. The Indian Meteorological Department has predicted the weather to improve in the upcoming days. But heavy snowfall in certain areas of Kashmir Valley has still made the daily lives tough for the residents. Bureau Report, Republic TV.